Good morning, children. Good morning, teachers. Good morning, everybody. It's so lovely to see you all. Welcome.
Mrs. Everett.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I am practicing for the end of year assembly, one of my most favourite times in the school year, Mr. Franklin. So I just need to get it right for the children.
Yeah, but Billy and I have come to remind you there's no kids. Got no kids in school. Do you remember?
I thought it's been really quiet.
You practice in front of a completely empty theatre.
Oh, I am disappointed, Mr. Franklin. I do love the end of year assembly.
I know. But listen, I think I've had an idea which will mean you won't be too sad. Do you trust me?
Of course.
Okay. How about we do a little tour of the neighbourhoods?
Oh, that would be nice. That would make me feel a bit better.
All right, come on then. Let's go. All right, well, here we are in the Agora.
Oh, look, there's Mr. Wilson. Why don't we ask Mr. Wilson what his favourite moments have been from this school year? Hello, Mr. Wilson.
Hello.
Do you have a moment to talk to us?
I do. Come around this side and talk to me. Better stay appropriately distanced, though, Mr. Franklin.
Yep, definitely. So you can take your mask off?
I can take my mask off and you stay there, yeah?
Okay,
what's
fantastic.
What's the question?
So we're asking what your favourite moments are from this school year.
My favourite moments?
Specifically your favourite primary moments.
From primary, this school, well, there's obviously all the different events and all the dress-up days and all those sort of things, but I'm sure other people have probably talked about those. I think mine are, let me think, so year one, I think some of my favourite moments in year one would have been when they did their assembly with the media magic and we got to see all of their cool movies, and of course, in year one, when I got turned into a bulldog, that was one of my favourite moments. And getting turned back out of being a bulldog, that was a big relief. Year two, I think I really enjoyed the puppet shows and I enjoyed their poetry cafe. Remember that one, year two? I like that one.
Yeah.
I like it when year three come back from sleeping over in the museum. That's always good fun to find out how they've all got on at the museum and how much they've enjoyed that. In year four, I think I really enjoy, I enjoy it when they make the food in the restaurant and the cafe. I really enjoy coming and eating all their nice food. And at the end of their neighbourhood, I like their art gallery. That's really cool. Year five, or some of my favourite moments from year five will be seeing all the pictures of them at camp. When they were at camp and they were being great risk takers and trying lots of, doing lots of really cool fun stuff at camp. And year six, well, who can forget when there was a crime committed on our campus and we had to track down who it was that did it. So I think some of those moments would be some of my favourite moments from each of the year groups in primary. I miss you all, guys. Can't wait to see you all back at school soon. Take care.
Okay, here we are. Can you guess which neighbourhood we are in now? Mrs. Abraham's going to give you some clues.
There are some clues all around. We have some patches from A Mission to Mars. And over here on this wall, we have more space-themed work. I do feel as though this year group have been in space for most of the year. They have been out of this world.
Oh, it's a good one.
It is, of course.
Year five.
Yay!
I bet you guessed it. I bet you got it right. Okay, so here we are in year five. Mrs. Everett, give us one of your three main, most exciting things of the year.
Okay, so one of the most exciting moments of this year involves you, Mr. Franklin.
Ooh.
Of course. And it was our Gangster Granny and Burglar Bill video that we made for the BSE Writing Challenge that took us lots of takes, we might find some bloopers on that. But here it is, children, just for you to watch again.
Granny! Burglar Bill, how are you?
Oh, I'm great. It's been a great World Book Day today. Hey, where's your swag bag?
Oh, don't worry. I've got it here. I've got the crown jewels in here, but shh, don't tell anybody.
All right, sure. I'll keep quiet.
Okay, so your year five teachers have got together some of their highlights of the year in year five. And so we're going to take some time now and we're going to watch all of the highlights of this school year.
3, 2, 1. But we could have it all.
Can you guess which neighbourhood this is?
So this year group spent a night with dinosaurs.
They had a really big shock when their rainforests experienced deforestation.
And I think they made chocolate, or at least they ate some chocolate.
There was a lot of work on chocolate.
Yeah.
It's year 3.
Well done if you guessed it. Well done.
So I think this is a good time for me to ask you, Mr. Franklin, can you share with us one of your favourite moments from this school year?
Yeah, okay. It was a really good moment because it reminds me of everything that makes us a bulldog. And there's this fantastic display here that year 3 have got. One of my favourite moments was International Day. First of all, it's such a celebration of culture across our community that it's inspiring to be a part of. I really loved the primary passports, the little passports that we got this year to go around and try out and taste different foods and learn different things about the different countries that we had. And it's also just a major celebration of our school values of pride, unity and respect. And it just makes me proud to be a Bulldog. So that's definitely one of my highlights.
So speaking of highlights, here are the highlights from the year 3 teachers. So please enjoy.
Good night. I wake up at twilight.
which year group we are in now. Here's some clues.
This year group had a unit of learning about pirates.
And another wonderful unit about the circus.
Mm-hmm. And they also made their own puppet shows, and they had popcorn and everything for their parents.
They did?
They did.
Can you guess?
Year two.
Here we are. Right at the end of the neighbourhood.
In a pirate ship.
Yeah. So, Mrs. Everett, mm-hmm. I think it's time for you to share another one of your favourite memories of the year.
Okay. I'm going to share with you my memory about when we launched Times Tables Rockstars. And I know that you two are particularly awesome on Times Tables Rockstars.
They are.
And all of the teachers and all of the children got dressed up as rock stars. And somebody in particular had a very good costume, and that was you, Mr. Franklin.
Thanks, yeah. Wonderful wig.
So that was a very special memory.
Brilliant. Well, as always, as we have mentioned, your favourite memory, mm-hmm. year two, your teachers put together some memories of this year, and we're going to watch them now.
In this neighbourhood, have a look around. Do you recognise this neighbourhood? This neighbourhood was the scene of a terrible crime this year.
We're on the third floor. Mm-hmm. And two of the teachers who teach in this year group have an A-level in art.
Didn't know that, did you? Two of them both have an A-level in art.
Yeah.
Of course.
Where are we?
It's year six.
I bet you guessed it. I bet you got that one right. So I think this is a really great place to ask you, Mrs. Averett, about one of your most special moments of the year, or multiple moments of the year.
Oh yes. It's got to be Karaoke Friday.
Oh yeah, Friday Karaoke.
Karaoke Friday. It's a very special day for me. I love to see all the children, I love to hear all the singing, I love to see everybody smile, and I've really enjoyed the support and the help that the Year Sixes have given. And really one of my most special moments is when the Year Sixes stay behind and they all sing together, so I really love that.
And I know that Mrs. Averett has really missed that as well while we've been in the VSC. We've tried to sing a couple of times, but it's not been at the same level as as it is when we're in school.
Your singing is pretty good, Mr. Franklin. Let's be honest, mine's pretty bad.
That's called auto-tune. Well, the Year 6 teachers have decided that they wanted to share some memories with you as well. So here's a video of their favourite Year 6 moments of the year. Fashion show.
Yeah. They also created and designed their own restaurants. There was a lot of yummy food eating going on.
And there was an awful lot of art. They even had an art gallery at the end of their neighbourhood. Can you guess?
You got it. It's year four. Okay, Mr. Franklin, before we show some of year four's magic moments, their finest moments from the year group, come on, tell me one of yours. What's one of your most memorable moments?
Okay, so my most memorable moment of the virtual school experience was the writing challenge, Mrs. Averett, when somehow we turned into Lego people.
Oh, that was your fault. You did that. You did that, Mr. Frank.
I did. Hold on. I'm going to give it a go again. Let's see whether we can make this work. You ready? 3, 2, 1.
What have you done, Mr. Franklin?
I didn't actually think that was going to work.
Can you change us back, please, so we can get on with the assembly?
I'll give it a go. Let's watch their video of the Year 4 memories, and hopefully I'll have got it fixed.
Who's to say what's impossible? Will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to waste. Well, it all keeps spinning, spinning round and round and upside down. Who's to say what's impossible and can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away.
They wear a red shirt, and it's the first time that they get to wear a red shirt.
Yeah.
This year they've been movie producers, and they're very lucky they've got their own play area. Who do you think it might be?
Of course it's Year One. Of course.
It's the Year One neighbourhood.
Hey, Year One. So, Mr. Franklin, I am going to ask you now to share another one of your favourite moments from this year with us.
Okay, it's not just from this year. One of my favourite moments every single year, Ms. Zabaret, is the first day of school. That first day when we get everybody back on campus, because school's very empty without students. When they return, the buzz and the noise and all of the learning that's going on, it just makes me really, really happy. So I'm going to say the first day of school, but it does leave me wondering, Mrs. Everett, what's the first day of school next year going to look like?
So I think that lots of the children probably are thinking as well about what the first day of school is going to look like. And so it might look a little bit different to how we normally have our first day of school. So we might have to keep our distance a little bit more, like Mr. Franklin and I are. We might need to have our teachers wearing face masks. Made an effort with our snazzy masks. I like yours, Mr. Franklin.
Thank you, matches my tie.
Yes. But during the summer, we're going to be making videos and we're going to be coming into school to show you what school is going to look and what school is going to feel like. But there's one thing that I can guarantee, There's still going to be great learning. You're going to see your friends, and we're going to have a lot of fun, however we do school.
That's right, Mrs. Embry. So that was one of my favourite memories, but year one, your teachers have put together a little video that shows all of their favourite memories from this year. So, have fun watching it. Here are their memories.
Hi, year one.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Children enjoy it as well.
I think they'll have enjoyed going through the memories of the year, definitely, yeah.
So I think there's really, you know, just a couple of things left that we need to say. One is a huge thank you to all of your teachers, our learning support assistants, our learning support teachers, and our EAL teachers. So a round of applause for them, please.
I'd like to say thank you to all of the teachers within the whole school departments that have taught you throughout the year and during the virtual school experience. So thank you to the PE staff and to the World Languages staff and to the Performing Arts staff. So thank you, round of applause.
So have a wonderful summer. Be safe, be kind, relax. If you're leaving BISH Houston this year, we wish you the very best wherever you go in your educational journey. Don't forget us and we will miss you.
And if you're coming back at the end of the summer, we cannot wait to have students back in school, back learning with us, and back having lots of fun in school.
So have a great summer. Bye-bye.
Bye.